back to even strength.
Good defensive effort to poke it away. And the pass is picked off. Moves inside. He scores! And we are tied here late in this third period.
They never took their foot off the gas. Trying to find the equalizer. A couple of times I thought it was there. Now finally it's in the net. Late in the third, we're all tied.
The centermen glide into position. The Spitfires get a hold of the puck off the draw. Tampa Bay's got control of it now from their own end. Nothing doing on that. Knocked away. Play whistle dead because of an offside. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Coffey's got it in the defensive end. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Can't catch up to the pass. There's the horn. Regulation time has expired, and we are off to overtime. And they are ready to drop the puck here in OT. Overtime action is underway. Absolutely love it. Here's an odd man rush. Sends it over. Scores! Good night! Still got a feeling the fans are buzzing after this one here.
Well, they enjoyed a great game to begin with, and then there's extra bonus hockey in the form of overtime. What an amazing way to end this game.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.